There you go, Mom.
What I live for and everybody else on Long Island lives for is summer in the Hamptons. Be careful, don't hurt me. Alright? I don't like
these usually.
Fuck
out of
here.
No,
going nowhere, Joey.
I got a good shit.
No, don't fucking touch me. You're a fucking asshole.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, that makes sense too, because you're black.
You're disappearing for a week. You're not telling your manager. You're standing up, people.
I'm gonna do a fucking ring for you. Watch this. Zim zims all a bit. All right, I'm gonna do right now and just show everybody how to shave their asshole.
I know.
No, I know.
I need you to leave.
Yeah, you know what? I am leaving. I'm not into this gay shit. I know you touch balls all day.
Hold on, man.
Edit this shit out. All right.
Did you have one where he's not, you know, looking down so dreary all the time, like maybe smiling and stuff?
Well, I can't ride around with coke on my dashboard.
Like, would you fuck me?
Not if you ask me like that.
I get the fuck off the truck! I'm gonna run your ass over! Dude, I'm gonna call the cops!
That's me, Vincenzo Ferraro.
Everybody just gives me free fucking shit now.
Bless me, Father, for I've sinned. It's been about a week since my last confession, and I'm still a piece of shit.